Here comes the U.S. Coast Guard helicopter. I'm gonna salute him. No, that's the... Oh, that's right, that's Coast Guard. That's Coast Guard. Doing their morning flaba. Looking at the girls on the beach. I shouldn't say that, but we all know it's true. I can hear the crew. Wake up, Captain, wake up. There's something hovering beside the boat. Well, maybe it's a helicopter. Captain, it's not making any noise. Well, then it's a UFO. Offer them a beer, man. Try to make peace. If they want to take us, they can. They try not to wake me up again unless it's something important. I can hear the crew. Wake up, Captain. Wake up. There's two lights. Two lights behind us. One's shorter than the other.
What?
That's a container ship, stupid. Hard to port, hard to port. Now don't wake me up again unless it's something important. I can still hear the crew. Captain, we're being boarded by the Cuban Coast Guard. Well, put away the beer cans. Don't say anything about the weed hidden in the paint cans. And don't put out any guns, okay? Tell them I'm sleeping. I'll be with them as soon as possible. Thank you. I can still hear the crew saying, "Wake up, Captain. The cook just quit. The cook quit in Virgin Gorda in the middle of nowhere." Well, thank God she couldn't cook a hot dog anyway. Where's she going? Well, we don't know. She took the ferry to the BBI. Well, God bless her. Just hope it's a one-way ticket and I'm not paying her. Good night. You know, I come to this secluded beach to be alone, and fat people set up a shop right beside me with kids. So I gotta move on down the road.